Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Dragon Age 2, where I'm just really curious if we only get Bethany on the DLC. Like, the only time you get to have her back is on the DLC, because if that's the case, they should have just taken her out completely. Like, not even have her floating around in the darkness in the background, you know? Okie dokie, though. Oh, gotta fix my chair, fix everything. Okay. Let's go! Mm-hmm. Whoa, angry treasure Bronto! Come on, do that one, yeah. Oh, did that work? I don't think that worked. Shoot. He charged too. Bronto! Whoa! Lots of dudes. Oh, I need to bring my dog. And I need to have turn the blade on. Carta thug. So are these guys actually Carta, or are they just like a cult or something?
I always wanted to try this.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Archers! I take personal offense at archers. Did I knock him off?
Nope.
Did you hear that? They're after us. For our blood. But why?
Crazy people like blood. A lot.
Deranged dwarves. We can check that off the list.
Carta doesn't normally act like this. They're businessmen.
I'd like to know who this Corypheus is. With a name like that, he's bound to go ha ha at some point. I just know it. And really? More blood? Why can't it ever be spit or a lock of hair?
You really want to encounter?
Yeah, good point.
For variety.
Ah. Trap. Oh. Well, that would have been nice. You stuck down there, Varric? Well, I saw something glowing. Oh, is it just the trap? Okay. Oh, but okay, there was something glowing on the backside of this. Probably nothing important. Whose banners are these? Carta banners? Is this like actually Carta, or is this like just some sort of weird carved beechwood bow? Oh, passage key, blackened great egg. Oh, thank you. Well, it's only got better damage. I don't like the stats as much. The bonus stats or whatever. Okay, now new things?
The Carta should know better than to come after you.
Do you have any idea why the Carta's after you, Hawk?
Why would those dwarves have such an interest in our family?
Blood! It's all about blood. It's always the blood. Gate. Is this? Oh, that gate's open. And that's the way we came. Right? I think. Ever onwards, friends.
All set.
Family, I use the key. Rough pelt. Cool. Oh, I'm Giforn the Foul. We called it Malvernus, the pestilent one. It devoured tigs, turned our ferrous work into noxious waste. It consumed living warriors, turning their bodies to slime, and when its hunger was not abated, it consumed the bones of our ancestors. Foulness came from its touch, poison and filth and desecration. It threatened even the stone itself. The shapers bound it, chained it in lyrium, stained with the blood of 100 warriors, but within the orb it hungered, waited. We carried it here to the wasteland of the surface, where it can threaten nothing of value. The stone will live. The stone must live. We have sworn to defend it from the foul one at any price. Okay.
Someday, place with no ancient evils, horrors, devouring plagues, or insanity. Maybe a beach.
The day you go to the beach would be the day an armada of angry demon pirates show up.
Yep. Yes! Hawk at the beach, that'd be fun. This, like, the light's, like, twitching. That's really weird. Eh?
Will you look at that?
What?
A fortress.
A mine.
Here in the middle of nowhere.
Oh. Fortress. Are we in, like, the Western Approach or the Hissing Wastes or something? Vimar Chasm. Oh, that must be the fortress. Oh, I think that's the Carta symbol over there. I think. Like it was on the banners. Okay. Further. Wait, okay, yes, we're closer to the fortress now. Okay. We're practically, whoa!
Everyone stay still and try not to make any loud noises.
Was that you speaking, Varric?
I love doing that.
I appreciate you doing that. Oh,
what earth-shattering matter requires my attention this time?
Hog, everybody else's conversation options change a little bit. Depending on where we are. Aye! Are you an enemy? You are an enemy! Hit you. Oh yeah, I think I shattered it. Oh, another one. Ah, go, go, go. I managed to pommel strike it. Yeah. Wait, what? In here? Nope, right here too. Oh, where's my dog? I hate that I lose him when I fast travel somewhere.
Where's the fighting start? The Yaga's starting to get bored.
Wow, you're just not dying. Made him all weary or whatever, I don't know.
Go down!
Am I actually hitting you? You're all disoriented or something.
There! Let's finish this!
I certainly have a lot of health.
Must finish this. Can't keep this up.
Thanks. Oh, health potion. Thank you. This armor looks so good on Hawk. She looks so freaking good. I can't handle it. Oh, were they like in here? Yikes. Well, you know, hey, those would have been fun if I'd have known about them.
I'm glad, Mother.
Well, she didn't need to deal with this. Attacks on both of us. Why couldn't they go after Gamlin?
Good taste.
I wish the things waiting in the dark had such a discerning palate. It'd be almost comforting. Understandable. Instead of what I've seen. It's not what I would have chosen this life, but given everything else we've lost. Well, you do this for a few years. You learn not to take second chances for granted.
Huh. Are you gonna be nicer to me now? Interesting. I did hear that she's happier, actually, if she ends up going to the Circle. But she does come to terms with this life, at least. So, I don't know. Next time, I probably won't bring her to the Deep Roads, but... Okay. Graven Circle. Whoa, what's in freaking in here? ancient Grey Warden helm. Wish I could give it to Bethany. Oh, I knew it. Yeah! It worked a little bit! Come on! Whoa. Activate it again! Activate it again!
I can't move!
Whoa, my health! Or my... Oh, Bethany's still got that barrier thing! Oh, I don't have... Why don't I have... Sometimes they, like... There's some sort of ability that, like, takes away my stuff. Whoa, he had walking death or whatever. Yeah. Nice, they all lined up on their own trap. How nice. So that was what the autosave was for. It was, you might die in a little second, but have a go anyway. Maybe we should save?
Sure. I can't do that.
Oh, a key required from where? This is the way I'm going to go. There are no keys. I went into the two rooms that are in here. Well, there's this room, and then there's... Anders, you're so gorgeous. Gosh dang it. Gosh dang it, Anders! I feel sort of like maybe we've gone back in time a little bit, back to it. Or maybe he's happier out here, maybe away from Kirkwall. Justice doesn't influence him as much because the matters are not so pressing, you know, like the...
Stuck down here, Meredith could be burning down the circle.
Oh, bro, great! Thank you! Gosh dang it, Anders, I'm gonna freaking hit you!
Arthur should know better than to come after you.
I'm gonna hit you! What's this? Nothing? Okay. I was just saying nice things about you, and then you had to go do that. You idiot. You had to open your mouth, didn't you? You just had to do it. Well, maybe Justice influences him a little less out here because the mage thing isn't so pressing and on his mind all the time. That's all I was trying to say, Anders. Varric!
Not likely.
Well, where's the freaking key? Oh, stairs! Look at that. Door? No. You're gonna fight some more people down here? And holy crap!
To the deep roads. Once more to the deep roads. I remember when that seemed so daunting, full of promise. We were young and stupid. Let's hope we're not just older.
We weren't young and stupid. There was nothing else for it. That was all we had. That was the only option we had. Was the best option we had. Old box. Gate key. My team was sent to evaluate the fortified structures that overlook the northern caravan routes in the Vinmark Mountains. The Viscount's library suggests the buildings are part of an ancient Grey Warden fortress constructed to guard the pass but abandoned after the Free Marchers gained independence from Tevinter. Our examination revealed construction that is remarkably sturdy for its age. The fortress's foundations reach deeper into the rock than we expected. Two levels below the surface, we discovered a series of twisting underground passages chiseled out of the mountains itself. I commanded the men to set up camp there. About an hour later, one of the newer men reported voices from the depths. He flew into a frenzy, demanding that we leave immediately. Those unused to tight spaces often display such hysteria. Thankfully, I was able to calm him before his raving affected the rest of the team, but he was gone in the morning. Tracks lead deeper into the caverns. We shall follow him. From a scout's report, apparently quite old. Oh boy! Oh boy! Viewpoint. Oh, not a viewpoint right now. I'll have to remember that it's that it is a thing though. How about I run into the middle of you and do that and do that? Yes, I love it! I love the firestorm! It's my favorite! It is. I'm not joking. Nice. Okay, viewpoint though. Carta Overseer.
I'm surprised you agreed to come, Varric. You hate being underground, and you avoid the cart.
We're not underground right now!
There's no way I'd miss watching you make these motherless nug lickers cry.
Oh, okay. We're way up high! Like, so up high, I'm surprised to see paragons. What are paragons doing up here? Oh, wait, that's magic? There's magic going on over there. I didn't see that in the cutscene. Is this like a talking point?
About our escape from Lothar. Why do you make it sound like I had food all over my face?
You're larger than life, Hawk.
What?
I had to give you a few flaws just to make you approachable.
Did you just call me fat?
What?
Yes. That's pretty much how I tell it. Hawk rolled into the fray like a gigantic pudding covered in gravy. It's more dramatic that way.
Does it have to be gravy?
Chocolate!
Couldn't it be chocolate instead?
Everyone's a critic.
Is this like, just...
I hope you told Bowen where you were going. If we never come back, maybe someone will send a search party after their champion.
No.
Why did we agree to do this again?
Because I love trouble, and you think Hawk is cute. It wasn't a serious question, was it, Blondie?
She is pretty cute.
That's so cute! Oh, he said I was cute! Well, he said Hawk was cute, but... Oh, that's so adorable! Oh, it's like we're, like, young again. This is so cute. I love it. This is so cute. You know, this whole situation.
That should do it.
We need Hawk. We need the Hawk alive. Aye, aye, aye! So you use that? You jerks! Carta, master sniper. Oh, no, no, no! I don't want to go over there! Varric! Varric!
Another one for me! How many of you got Hawk?
Crap. Did you undo it? I don't know. I can't tell.
Victory!
What? Galde, what?
Why would those dwarves have such an interest in our family?
Oh, I thought they dropped something. I guess not. Okay. Varric? No, Varric.
Easy as pie.
Thank you.
That's enough.
Okay, I do have blood turned on. Why is it all foggy down here? Is that something to do with his daily wop? Oh, sure. Let's go. I'm kind of like... I kind of want to just go back and forth in that area and hear them chat. You know? But I feel like we should progress the story. Anders is adorable. I can't even handle it. Sorry, I'm cracking up another pop. Staying up all night. Somebody did ask once if it was beer. I can assure you it's not. I don't really like the taste. Went to Germany, had a little bit. Wasn't great. And that's German beer, you know? What? You were snoring. Oh, oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, get me out of it! Holy crap! Oh my gosh, that was terrifying! Oh my gosh, that was horrible. That was the most horrible thing I've ever encountered in this game. Oh, well, you know. Exaggeration. Small purse. A coral fragment. A stale biscuit. Health potion. Besides, I think if I drank beer, I wouldn't drink it out of a can. I would drink it out of a bottle. I like to drink soda pop out of a bottle, too. If I can. We have learned that Bethany Hawke is with the Grey Warden. Search all the free marches if you must, but find her. Kill whoever gets in, whomever gets in your way, but make sure the girl is unharmed. The blood of Malcolm Hawke must remain pure. The Grey One demands this of you. In the name of the Master, Corypheus, may he see sunlight again. No!
I've seen a lot, but a dwarf blood mage? Not likely.
Yeah, whoa.
And what does this have to do with Father?
Yeah, it's, they can't go after Gamlin.
Want gold, not blood. This is something different.
I'm guessing Corypheus is some kind of demon?
I guess we only get that answer from Corypheus.
Oh my gosh, just hearing that name makes me like, gah. Spent like over 200 hours in freaking. I am interested though. I think it was, I'm not gonna say it right, but Anatrom, who mentioned that they had a like a big. I'm gonna say tree disease. A lot of notes on Corypheus as a character. Because I remember saying, I was like, Corypheus is such a boring, cliched villain. And they were like, actually, you know, there's all this different stuff about how he's not. And like, oh, wait, is that like, it's like so spoilery. I'm so sorry. I might edit that out. That was, oh yeah, that was spoilery. And hopefully I edited it out. If I didn't, I'm sorry. But it's such cool stuff. It really is cool stuff. Whoa! I hate how long you get to hear his voice. I never do. Huh. Well, I know what Corypheus is, so I know what they're talking about. Is there a trap down here? Trap? Like a trap up there, maybe? No? You are just ridiculous with the health that you have. Good golly. Wait, is that a trap? No, that's rubble. Oh, you guys are all done? Good for you.
Why can't we ever hunt down normal criminals? The kind that don't worship demons.
Well, that would be not interesting.
Why would those dwarves have such an interest in our family?
I think I like these guys better before they found religion. Ah! Whatever this is.
Basically. But yeah, they can't go after Gamlin because they need Malcolm Hawke's bloodline, apparently. I don't know why, actually, now that I think about it. But they... Boots up. Oh, regalia of Weishaupt. Praise Corypheus. God dang, that's so weird. Like many of you, I was once a thieving wretch, and as a wench. I was a servant to coin in my own base desires, and that is when I heard his call. Corypheus opened my eyes just as he has opened yours and showed me what was true. What is the carter beside Corypheus? Nothing but dust and ashes. Only Corypheus is eternal. We are his hands and his eyes on the surface. We are the ones he honored with his trust to dig him from his prison in the deep roads. When Corypheus steps into the sunlight, we will be rewarded. Praise him, praise Corypheus. From a scrap of parchment, evidently notes for a speech. I didn't know Mad Men made speeches. Well, okay. I mean legit Mad Men, like crazed ones. A lot of Mad Men are actually quite wordy, very good at it. I mean, people, you know, always, this is a common example, but Hitler, you know, he was a fantastic speech maker, but kind of a crazy guy. I got, what did I get? Oh, I got the Ancient Grey Warden helm, Boots of the Fortress. Sure. Oh, they look nice too. I like them. Gauntlets. Oh. Well, I can't have those. And I can't use... I don't really need gauntlets because freaking... Ooh, fire resistance. Wouldn't that be nice? I might have to keep those just for that. Oh, the Stonehammer helm's only 3 stars now. Okay, well... Oh. We'll go with that. Oh, I do like that one better. I mean, you know, it looks a little better. Okie dokie. I feel like this Bronto is gonna charge us. Kept count. That would be nice. That would be fun. Exceptional pelt. Yeah. What? Wait.
So, what have you thought of the weather lately?
Pile of coins. What? What was that?
Piece of cake.
Wow. Are we gonna, like, head into a battle where health potions and money are really useful?
Easy as pie.
Oh boy. Oh my gosh. Did you see how many health potions we're picking up right now? Oh my gosh. This is like shorthand for you're about to get your butt whooped. Let's see.
Why can't we ever hunt down normal criminals? The kind that don't worship.
Oh, do you have, oh, dude, these take a lot of your health. Let's turn off. Let's turn off that for now. Oh, where's my. Okay. Wow. Oh, that looks like the fire grates they have in Kirkwall. Oh, wait, that's the way we're supposed to go. No! Letter. Warm orb! Ah!
Someone else here drumming.
Anders. Anders can hear it because he's a warden. Right? Ah! Freaking out! Grey One's key. The wardens did not guard the key with care. It was left in a repository with objects of little worth. Trinkets, dusty Grey Warden trophies, not even a guard post of fools. If only they knew what they had and lost. It will not wake at my touch. It sleeps and its power remains within. The Great One says it requires Malcolm Hall. Why? Only then can its power set him free. I will find the heir to the blood and the Great One will reward me. Yes, let it be soon. From the Journal of Ratigan.
A key tuned to Father's blood.
Why?
Who thinks we'd believe that? I mean, it's ridiculous, right?
If this has to do with your father, we'd better get our hands on this key. I think I like these guys better before they found
religion.
Why can't
we ever hunt down whatever
I do kind of like...
The kind that don't worship
that
demons.
I hear their voices in the DLC, apparently. I can hear their voices talking over each other. I don't know. I do prefer that. I don't know why. puppy. How's it going, puppy? Puppy, did you know my dog? I mean, did you know my dad? I kind of wish I'd have known him. Like, had seen him or had a picture of him or something. I guess you can't really, can you? Because your mom always looks the same. But depending on if you change your character up, it could kind of change how your dad looked. You know? Like, they just kind of leaving themselves an outlet. Hi!
The Hawk's blood. The master will rise. He will be free.
He's got the same markings on his hand!
Beric? No one told me you would be part of this.
That's not his markings.
You were just going after the Hawk.
That's like the armor. Okay.
Why has the Carter been attacking me?
I can't say. The master must be free.
Beric.
Really, Garav? I thought better of you than this. I mean, gutting the occasional competitor for fun and profit, that's the game. But what are you all even doing here? Worshipping demons?
We drink the Darkspawn blood.
Ah!
It calls us.
Why would you do that? Won't you just die?
It's the only way to hear the music.
No!
Oh, come on, you nug licker. Snap out of it. There's no gold in hallucinating.
Did we say that?
Why has the Carter been attacking me?
We drink the Darkspawn blood. He caught...
Manners, Varric?
Yeah.
Introduce me to your lunatic friend.
Hawk, this is Garav. He's a greedy, brilliant bastard son of a nug from the Carter.
And now...
Garav, this is Hawk. The one whose blood you want to drink or bathe in or whatever.
Varric, nice!
But if you're after eternal youth, gotta tell you, she's no virgin.
What?
The master is calling.
What?
He needs the blood.
Garav, buddy, this isn't like you. Look, I've still got Bianca. Never misfired a day in her life. You don't want her to see her papa like this, do you?
Varric, you want to spare this bastard?
Not if he's after you, Hawk. Bianca, I think it's time to say goodbye. Reinforcements, you bastard!
Oh, okay. I didn't, like, want to make him kill him, but, you know, if that's the way it's gonna work out... Why isn't this working? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, I almost had that one dead. Garav, geez. Oh, boy! They're, like, are they on a trap right now, or am I, like, right next to one? I can't tell.
Need to get close up.
Oh, this one. Sorry, Varric.
You poor, stupid bastard. I used to do business with the Carta, back in the day. Garav was a nutcase then, too, but in a good way. He was trying to design a new type of repeating crossbow. Bianca was the only one that ever worked. I can't believe he ended up like that.
I'm sorry. I am. Turquoise Ring of the Archon. What am I picking up? I'm picking up like a bunch of Eye of Blue. Yes, Eye of Blue. I will give it to you. Heart of Many. Should I give? No. Tarnished Winter Amulet. Whoa. He's not a blood mage, though. But it is 6% fire damage. Ooh. Let's do that one, actually. Oh, wait. I gave him Eye of Blue. That's what I did. What else was I getting? Twisted Steel Ring, Immunity to Stun, the Graven Circle, Greater Ring, toss that, 30. Okay, so right now I have anxiety on. 2% chance to... Oh, I think I have noticed a couple times I've gone into stealth, and I thought it was just something that had to do, like, with one of my companions. I'm gonna keep this on. Let's see. Critical damage is useless to you guys. Sure. And do you need a belt? Yeah, you do. I don't know if I should be giving you good stuff now that I'm thinking about it, but whatever. Let's see. What necklace do you have on? Right. Yeah, have that one. Ooh. Sure, have that. And then... Graven Circle. Sure. Okay. I should probably call this part here. Oh, and Varric has all four, too. I'm gonna have to look that up to see where everyone's little armor upgrades are. But Hawk looks so good. But anyway, thank you guys for joining me. I appreciate it. I'll see you in the next one.